Developing right now, a police chase ends in a violent crash in southwest Philadelphia. The action cam was at 46th Street and Springfield Avenue just a few hours ago. Two people in the fleeing car were hurt, but the driver of the fleeing car ran away. Several parked cars were damaged. We'll have more information on this developing story coming up at 5 a.m.